All right, guys, you're going to want to see this. I don't know. I've never seen this. I've seen it in movies, and I didn't believe it. So let me set this up before. Probably you've already seen it, but just in case, here it is. It happened in Indianapolis. It happened at the 8-Second Saloon. We've been there before for live fighting action. Tyler Bryan and Sean Parker, and, well, you got to see it to believe it. Because when I first heard about it, boss, I said, I don't believe it. Here it is. Watch and watch closely because it ends in spectacular fashion.
No.
Oh. Whoa. Is that Sony Clark?
Whoa. You know, I had the same, in Holland.
Look at that. Is that amazing?
Same thing with Right Straight I saw. And then in Holland, we also had one. Look at this.
Look at this. Boof.
Oh, my God.
Unreal. And whoever gets up first, I guess, is the winner, if it's within 10 seconds.
That's amazing. And they're both gone. I mean, they knocked each other out. One more look at this.
Bang.
Oh, my goodness. To get this and other great HDNet programming, call your cable or satellite provider and ask for HDNet.